In a world where polar bears and dogs are natural enemies, these guys seem to have not gotten the memo. In northern Canada, a few polar bears have struck this unlikely friendship with some dogs, and they won't stop playing. If you don't believe it, watch these next photographs and prepare to be amazed. At first, we thought that the encounter would end badly for the dogs, but when we saw them doing this, we were completely taken aback. Check out the bears that found some playmates. Before we begin, make sure to click the like button, subscribe to our channel, and click the notification button for more amazing videos. A veterinary nurse, Brittany Semenyuk, and her vet partner were witness to an amazing experience. While they were visiting Manitoba, Canada to photograph some polar bears, they saw an unusual thing. At first, she was scared of what could happen, but then they saw the bear approaching one of the dogs at the Mile 5 sanctuary. She was looking for bears to photograph, and instead, she got more. This is what she said. "I had no idea what was going to happen. I was worried for the dog." But soon the dog starts playing with the bear as if they were pals for years, and the dog loved every second of it. The man taking care of the dogs at the sanctuary is called Brian Ladoon. Most of the dogs were chained when the bear came close to them. That's why everyone was so scared. The dogs couldn't escape. If anything would have gone wrong, the dogs couldn't escape those polar bears because of the chains. Fortunately, this bear was only looking for some fun. And one dog called Hudson delivered the entertainment. Hudson and his friend the bear started interacting while Semenyuk and her colleague watched them from afar, amazed. The bear started poking the dog with his paws and they touched noses. It was just unbelievable. Brian Ladoon knows that the bears are just his regular visitors coming to have some fun with his dogs and also get some scraps from the food he gives the dogs. He's used to seeing them play, but there's something else you should know about. This bear knows the secret to a happy life. He gets his fill from the dog's food and then sticks around to play with them, as if he's thanking them for lunch. Semenyuk saw these fellas playing with the bears for more than 15 minutes. After he's done playing with the dogs, the vets saw the bear checking for food and leaving the dog unharmed. Semenyuk said that when the bear left, the dog seemed to be totally fine. Although, she admits that in those 15 minutes of playtime, the interaction was a bit rough because a polar bear doesn't know his own strength. We think it was like watching a Saint Bernard playing with a Chihuahua, and that's not all. Dogs and bears are not your usual couple of friends that would start playing, but these guys are an exception, and it looks like the intelligent bears have learned that if there are dogs around, then there's also some food. Seeing that the place provides food and playtime, these bears have made a daily habit. Their story soon became famous all over the world after people saw the video and the photos. Semenyuk saw for the first time in her life polar bears. And for the first time in her life, she would also see them getting along with dogs. "I've never seen bears interacting with dogs in that way." The vet said that she was shocked to see the way these bears visited the dogs and that this interaction was fascinating to see, but it's also incredibly dangerous for these dogs. "They have no choice but to interact with the bear," continued Semenyuk. According to this polar bears international scientist, Tom Smith, the dogs might have accepted to play along because of this. Tom Smith said that polar bears are very curious and they will get their answers using paws and teeth. So, in the beginning, the bears could have used them on the dogs, making them submissive. After the dogs recognized that they were no match for the bears, they became submissive and accepted to play along. Semenyuk wasn't the only one who saw these bears and dogs. Norbert Rosing was also a visitor. The nature photographer was a witness to this weird friendship, and he sent the photographs to National Geographic and other magazines. They also appeared in the book, The World of the Polar Bear. Rosing wrote about his story, saying that the animals played like two roughhousing kids. He would never have dreamed to find Eskimo sled dogs play with the huge predators and get away with it. This is a unique moment when Mother Nature amazes us with strange acts of friendship. We know that starving polar bears don't see dogs as friends, but as prey, and it could end very badly for the pooches. But this time, the bears only wanted to play and cuddle.